Hey everyone, this is Kayla, and today I am coming at you with a video. It has been so long since I've made a video, so I thought it was probably about time. I had to maneuver and shake some things around so that I could get this done, but I will get it uploaded sometime soon. I've had a lot going on with things in my personal life, and it has been very, very, very hard to get any time alone. Any time to gather my thoughts, to just sit down and have time to film a video. That will be changing soon, because as soon as I come back from my vacation, my son is going to school. I never intended for him to go to school. I was always going to homeschool him myself. But things have changed. And when things change, you either have to roll with the punches or sit and cry about it. And I'm done crying. So now I've got to make the changes. Just like with anything in life, you have to grieve certain losses. And it's no different from teeth, it's no different with family members, it's really no different at all from any type of loss that you'll suffer in life. So the grieving process is normal. It doesn't make you crazy, doesn't make you a basket case, although I have been a basket case before. It's okay. You're allowed to be a basket case when everything freaking changes and you don't know what to do. Do you, boo? Do you? Today's video, I just want to kind of comment and say that, hi, I'm not dead. I'm alive. Surprise. So much has been happening aside from my teeth, and we will get back to our regularly scheduled programming pretty soon. Like I said, I am going on vacation on Sunday. I'm cruising to Mexico, Honduras, and Belize. Much needed. Much needed. If I do say so myself. I feel like I deserve a vacation because life has been hell and dragging me through the mud for the last couple of months. So I am going on vacation and I am not sorry about it. Not one bit. I am sorry that I'm not going to be able to make any videos whatsoever, but I will be thinking about you all while I'm sitting out in the sun soaking up serenity and peace of mind. I'll try and bring it back for you guys though. What else can I say? I'm alive. I'm still working on making some pretty big changes within my home. I am on the road to potentially having to get a job. Now, I've been a stay-at-home mother since I was pregnant. I'd gotten let go from my previous job in the mortgage industry back in 2012, I believe, 2011, somewhere around that era. I worked in mortgage with a bank, a big bank, not Bank of America, but I was let go. Wait, it was Bank of America. Whoops! So I'd gotten let go from that position, as a few of us did. The whole department was getting laid off, and at the time, my now soon-to-be ex-husband, he allowed me the privilege to be a stay-at-home mother. So I was honored with being able to stay home for the first 4.5 years of his life and take care of him. Like I said, I never really had a plan B for when things kind of fell apart. And I have completely and totally and fully 127% dived into plan B. This is plan B. I might have to go back to work and, you know, nothing in life is free and we have to work for everything that we want, right? Anything worth having is worth working for. I'll still follow, you know, my dreams and still help people with their health and wellness goals on the side. But in order to fully be able to support my son and myself, I will be going back to work. So that's going to be fun. The last time that I was working, I had all my teeth. All of them. But now I have none of them. But I still have a beautiful smile, even without those shoddy old teeth of mine. So, what else can I tell you? Life's been rough, but I'm okay. As okay as I can be. And I will be moving forward. I'll still be making YouTube videos because obviously my heart is just to help people as much as possible. If I can help one single person, then I've done a good job. And I can pat myself on the back and sleep well that night knowing that I've helped humanity in some way, shape, or form. Shape or form. Tongue twister right there. Say that 3 times fast. Go. I don't know what else to really update you on. He'll be starting school soon. Thank the Lord above, because mama needs a break. Mama needs a break. It's only a 4-hour, you know, day thing for him. He's in preschool, so by next year I should be in the full swing of single parenthood and trying to make it all hold together with whatever strings I've got going on for me. But I do always have eternal faith with everything. I try to keep a positive outlook. Sometimes life gets the best of me, but positivity, oh, another rhyme. Positivity is essential. Even if you're down for a little bit, you always got to stay positive because good things come to those who wait and wait and wait and wait. Patience is a virtue. Other than that, I really have nothing much else to say. I am so sorry I haven't been able to make more videos. I don't apologize for handling my business and taking care of my son and getting my home organized, but I do apologize that I haven't somehow managed to find that 25th hour, like the elusive 25th hour in the day. Where is that hour? If somebody knows, hook a sister up. I need it. If I could find that 25th hour, I could make videos all the time. Alright guys, anyway, I do love you all. I appreciate the strong, amazing, beautiful people who comment and ask questions and talk to me. I like when people talk to me. I'll talk to you. It's even. It works. I love. Until next time, smile right.